Hello, everybody. This is what they've been calling Undertale, a game that took the internet by storm, and yet I've never played it, and I avoided all the spoiler doonies, so this should be a lovely little blind play. First impressions, probably should have read that. Second impressions, I don't like that the resolution's so bloody small. I mean, I suppose I could full screen it and then capture that, but it's not like options. Pull out a cigarette. Unprofessional. Let's quickly check stuff. As always, I probably need pointers as to my audio levels, because it seems like I'm quiet. So I think, fucking hell, that does not help, and that probably sounded awful for you. Undertale. Apparently it's got to be grim. Right, enter a name. Doesn't look like there's spaces, so I guess we'll just go with Kof. Learn to type human. We're done. Is this correct? Is this gonna be? Oh, well, hopefully that holds then. Oh, I thought we were like sleeping in flowers, and it was going to be like, wake up, Kof. Alright. A little jarring going from something so loud to Flowy the flower. Oh, isn't that nice? Sure am, bud. Golly! I'm pretty confused. That would be most helpful. Yep, here we go. I must grow strong, my soul. I must become James Brown. Who doesn't want love? Oh. Well, no, the wink made it weird. Shared through little white friendliness palettes. Sounds like drugs, mate. As many as I can. What? Oh, it was a trick, you fuck! It's kill or be killed. I thought this was all like, you know, try to avoid combat. Oh no, I'm gonna get rinsed. I can't escape. Yep. Was he double fucking with me? Oh no, he got flamed. Hello, weird cow creature. That's some lovely noises you make there with your mouth hole. Toriel, caretaker of the ruins. First humming. Right, don't fake me out again. Where the fuck are we going? Confusions between diverge. One must hold them to room from move to room. Okay. Is that what these are? The puzzles? What's here? You will need to trigger several switches. Okay. Seems simple enough. So easy. Fucking tried to. You interrupted me. Yay, such pride. I pushed switches. Can we move along? Oh, those monsters must be dicks. Sorry not. Process is simple. Enter a fight. Here we go, it's the element I heard about. Strike up friendly conversation, stall for time. Hey up, Mr. Dummy. I've encountered the dummy. Okay, fight. Yes, I earned nothing. I feel I learned nothing. Well, I didn't want to select fight, but it wasn't letting me choose other options. Right, here's an opportunity to look stupid. Oh, what the shit? Frogget attacked me. Oh, now it lets me move. Okay. Act. Frogget. He looks a little sad. Maybe if we bolster his spirits. Well, at least the sentiment came across. Cow turns up, angry eyes at the frog. She's just like, I'm sorry. What's this? The western room is the eastern room's blueprint. Okay, we'll note that. Is that a spiked floor? Oh. Let's take our hand. Lead us through. I hope I wasn't supposed to remember that. They were too dangerous for now. What? Why is this like the tutorial area if it's too dangerous? Name it Cow? What's gonna happen? Room doesn't seem so dangerous. I've got such a gurney sprite. It's like I'm constantly going, stop whacking off in my tool shed. I was starting to think that would be an endless loop. Okay. Seems like a fairly lame test of independence. I was doing what you told me. Oh, sweet. My first cell phone. Fucking alright, Mum. What are you doing behind you? Was she taking a piss? Fucking hell, it's... Maybe I can figure something out for myself. Ribbit, ribbit. Okay. So we'll fight until you almost defeat them. They may not want to battle you anymore. Shiny, what is it? Playfully crinking through these with determination, my health was restored. Oh, so this is save point then. Okay. Oh shit. Wimson approached meekly. Yeah, sure, why not? Okay, I was just gonna be like nice to you and shit, but I guess he's not ready to talk. That looks dodgy. do anything with this? Oh! I knew it was dodgy. Fuck. Alright, Froggy. Man, I didn't want to fight. Do I not get to choose when I fight? Meow? Ah, right, okay. This is raw strength, I can't take it. What? Whoa! I don't want to kill it. I wanted to be like, right, now I have your attention, stop. Immediate shame from them angry eyes. Okay. Oh, fucking let it run away. I didn't want to do that. Oh, but at least we got something from it this time. Okay, is this going to be process of elimination? Or do I just simply have to go through the right door? Right, that makes sense. Oh, it's a goat, man. Though she still seems more cow-like to me. Well, butterscotch, obviously. Maybe this just says more about me than it does anything else, but I read that. Oh, I see. Very disappointedly. Fucking hell! I think someone has a serious obsession with cinnamon. I definitely would turn up my nose at cinnamon though. I hate that shit. It should be read by Barry Scott. This seems simple enough. Ah, shit! Frog it! Why? Did I seriously not choose anything other than fight? Fuck. Didn't mean to do that, but if we're gonna do it, we'll do it right. Oh, wait, yep, avoid this. Oh, now I can do something. Right, okay. Check. Life is difficult for this enemy. Right, let's try a compliment. Alright, okay. Blushes deeply. Frogs blush. Yeah, well, I don't want to fight it either. Spare. Alright, so you spare it. If you spare it, you get nothing? Oh, learning a new game. What? Maybe it isn't, but like when the fight act whatever comes up, like I'm tapping right and it won't let me do it. I like the look of this one. Ah! I've been scammed. Oh, okay. I think it scams me. Oh, mod small. Yeah, it's definitely not giving me options to change. It's like fight or nothing. Burble burb. I feel bad. Right, now I can act. Flirt. Imitate seems rude. I'm gonna flirt with it. Wiggle my hips at it. Oh shit, it's getting slimy. Whoa, fucking asteroids all of a sudden. It's ruminating. What the fuck is this game, dude? No, I want to go back. No, I didn't want to do that. Fuck, I need to learn the controls. Verbal burb. My soul. Spare? Okay, so... But I don't push anything. The fight starts and I don't push anything. It's just... already on fight. Okay, so... this way's good. Ah, fuck. I don't have to fight anything again. My health's getting low. Is this permadeath? Shit, problem anyway. Oh, fuck, a greasy twosome. You don't want to kill that frog. So I'm not. How the fuck do I back up? I don't want to fight. Really, I'm not getting any other options but fight. Oh, wait, gotta pay attention to this. Oh, shit. Well, that didn't go well. Well, I hope it's X. It's definitely not Z, because Z is, like, selection. I will stay determined to figure this game out. Well, works for me anyway. Maybe now I can try not to kill things. Right, so now it's just letting me choose somebody off. So, probably confident. Well, it's flying. So... oh, fuck. Gotta stop looking at chat when that happens. So, how do I get... XP and gold, but not kill things. Is that the trade-off? What happens if I copy it? I don't understand what you said. So if it blushes deeply and appreciates what I said, why do I still have to fight for my soul? Let's just try fleeing. Better to do. Shit. Oh, Winsome. What's the matter? What's the matter with you? Yes, yes. Goat cowman, which do I prefer? What the fuck? Yes, it is butterscotch. Well, I guess this is procedural then. This whole thing is fucking strange. That's the same, then. Stop calling me Copan. Ah, bollocks. I want to try something different. What if I just spare it? Alright, it just goes. Fucking... alright. Oh, Jesus Christ, what do you want? Are you just gonna bake me some cookies already? Jeez. I wonder if this has changed. Ah, bollocks. Avoid the leaves like a good whatever I am. Ah, shit. Fuck it. Let's just try throw. Oh, I feel fucking awful. What is with this game? I got gold that time. Okay. This one? Fuck! Okay. I bet I fall down. Ah, son of a bitch. I just want to go in the next room. I've always dreamed of it. I wonder what it looks like. Shit. Ah. Pair of froggets. No, I didn't want to fight. Oh, why did I do that? Crow, cop, hop. Stop attacking my soul. They're using mustard gas. I want to flee. Now get off the grass. Can you read? Oh, blow an abacus. Is worse than Zubat's. Really, I'm not getting how combat and such is supposed to work. Just let it flee. Well then, spare. Go away. Alright. Now. Oh, God. I feel like I made that mistake before. Ah! Winsome. You gotta talk to someone eventually. You're only hurting yourself, Winsome. Let me help you. Oh. You do not care for my sparing. No, I'm not. Where's the mold thing again? I wanna wiggle my hips out of it. Oh, there it goes. One of them's fucked off. Well, they don't get me. They don't get what I'm all about. But they like to be told nice things. And when they do that, they succumb to my sparing. Sweet, 4 gold. The leaves? Ah! I'm sure there's some actual clue as to how to, like, you're supposed to do this properly. Because nobody should have to fuck up this many times. You know what? I'm curious. I'm just gonna terrorize it. Winsome freaks out. I can't handle this, man. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. hyperventilating. Maybe now if I console it. No. There's just no helping some people. Fuck. None of that can't escape bullshit. Oh, do I go up or do I go right? Sweet, finally out. Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, don't. I don't want to fight. I want to flirt. Got a feeling it's gonna be hell. Oh, they just all fucked up. Okay, works for me. Can I get a preview if I stand on it? Nope. I'm not heavy enough. Partner? Who said you could push me around, So you're asking me to move over? Okay, just for you, pumpkin. Can you move over? Can you move over a bit more? Mate, that's not helpful. Yes, it was. Hey. Flirting. I am incorrigible. Slam, slam, slam. Oh, fuck with this asteroid chicken. See, I really was not thinking about that, was I? I'm a twat. Guess I wanted you to stay there. Be a lazy rock. I don't really play puzzle games. Like, the height of my puzzle games is Resident Evil, and those aren't hard puzzles. Just this weird philosophy. Mass, come get cheese. It's right here. Can't move cheese. Well, Resi puzzles can be a bit dickish because of mechanics, but I've never found them particularly hard to figure out. It's a spoopy ghost. Sleepy ghost. Everything gotta be so aggressive. I guess I have no choice. Napstap look. What options have we got? Let's cheer. I don't think it cares. Oh, well, it's crying at me. It's ectoplasm. A little bit better. Let's see how it reacts to a flirt. Oh. Ghosts just don't want to run. All right, doesn't want to be spared either. Well, don't jizz on me. Cheer again? Joker. He liked My Little Joak. Whoa, what the shit? Mate. That was unreasonable. I'll try to cheer a fair time and then I'll try to run. It's to show me something. Oh, don't pull out your wangers. Just call it quits now? Yeah, fuck me. Oh, not this shit again. How about we try flirting now? Got some confidence? There we go. We made a friend. I don't like spiders. Let's skip through my words by pressing X. Well, you got anything more interesting to say? 4 frogs? Stands for 4 key. A really odd sense of humor. For a human? Mate. And now a monster wears a yellow name when you can spare it. What do you think of that? I don't know if what you've said is true. I will take you on faith. Goat Mother, what is all of this? Party hose and the like. Okay. There is just one switch. There can only be one! Oh. Meek Osp. Oh, I didn't want to fight. A bad first impression to make on a thing. Pentacle. Let's talk this out. Shit, lads. We've found an edgelord. Alright, well. Apparently we can already spare that, so... I'm not baby! You're baby! Doesn't have a care in the world. I'll just try talking one more time. Oh, I think I'm breaking through its edgelord defenses. I don't want to walk into it with my heart. You wanna fuck off? Hey, dude. This is the one that's talking to me. Oh, there's a thing down there. Did that work? Yeah, it did. I knew that one was talking to me for a reason. What is this? Oh, shit. Vegetoid. Stuck in my pan! Dinner? Plants can't talk, dummy. You just did! Oh shit. I did shitting carrots. Oh fucking hell, I'm getting wrecked. Dinner? Eat your greens. Oh, I missed it. Give me another one. Hey, give me another one. I hope this gives health. There we go. I don't know what it did, but... I was hoping it would give me health. Stuck in my pain. I don't want anything to do with this. I've got free health. I'd really rather not die. Come on, give me a goldie. Pop a little goldie on, don't I? What's this room all about if the way's already clear? Photos and exits simply marks a rotation of perspective. Oh, Luke's? Marshals for Luke's. Pick on. Don't pick on. Oh, fucking hell. Mate, if I get it, why'd you attack? I just wanted some fucking love. Ugh, time to crack open that tinny. Headphones, please. Fucking hell. Okay, let's try all of that again. Oh, I've got to chat this fuck up again. Come on, yep. Yes, I will use the force of my whiteness. Don't cry sperm bullets. Fuck. Good. I need my HP. I hope I can raise it from 20 very soon. Better be crying upwards. Oh. He's become the Dapper Bluke. Sparano? Nyag? Well, it was easier now that I kind of knew what I was doing. Let's go this way this time. Spider Bakesman sale. All proceeds go to the real spiders. I don't even have 18G. Fuck it, I don't know the worth of gold yet. Just leave that there. Oh, they gave me a donut. Sweet. Spider donut. Info. Spider cider, sweet. At least now we have a health item for when shit goes tits. How that affects anything, but it could mean things. Yes, pressing X like I am right now. Oh shit, I pressed it too much. Hey Cove member, nice and easy. Let's get the fuck away from that guy. Ribbit, I heard using F4 makes the screen go full. Wiggle some hips. Squatch. I don't like the sound of that, mate. It's just a bit of harmless flaring. You're not supposed to come at me. I'm not coming at you, bloke. You know what? Fuck that guy. You? What do you say again? I am quite merciful for a hum, and we've been through that. About the sparing it. Yeah. Very helpful. You can pick shit up. Did you know that? I wonder if this is the same. It looks to be that way. I'm gonna try and figure out what getting the green shit actually did. Pat Tum Tum. Man, am I so hungry. Do it once more. Is it maybe XP related? Spare? No, it didn't give me any XP. Fuck! Oh, this guy. Don't pick him. Right, let's try not to die this time. Oh, fucking good start. Spare? 5 gold, sweet. I like it. It's, I can't say I've never played anything quite like it, which is quite refreshing. Sorry, chat is, like, barely in my peripheral vision, so I sometimes don't notice new things right away. The battle tune's pretty cool. Really know what else to do with that guy, so spare again? He seems very disappointed when I spare him. Does he want me to kill him? Right, we're back here. Oh, the Edgelord cometh. Wiggle them hips, just like Mama used to make. Oh, fuck. Jeez. I was not expecting that kind of bullet hell dodging mechanic though. I shall do no such thing, for I'm not a baby. Man. Well, if you don't care, I don't fucking care. Go on with yourself. Better not be trying to cheat me. It better be the blue switch. God, I don't want to fight. I want to... It's a switch. Yes, I will press it. Sweet. Oh, running is definitely viable when it's just like... I don't feel like I'm getting much gains from what I'm doing, so why take the chance on the health? I escaped with nothing. Don't care. The red switch, sure. Hello, Christina. Ah, what is it now? Look. Yes, I get you, so don't hurt me. Don't hurt my soul. Ah, got some sweet gold. They seem pretty reliable for gold. I know nothing about this game. Nah, I don't get wrecked by no Jello Monster. Jello Monster just likes to see me shake my hips and then it's all placated. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck, I was trying to figure out where the switches is. Oh, Vegetoid. Vegetoid in my pan. I want some dinner. Not that I, again, know what the green shit means. Oh, wow. Oh, fuck. Give me the green. Oh. Oh. health is low. I am a flea. I'm gonna eat this spider donut. Wait, what the fuck? Now I can't bring up my inventory. No, I don't want sticky keys. Fuck's sake. Oh god, yeah, please. No one spoil this. I've managed to avoid spoilers for this game for months. I think green was in the middle. I guess I must be correct. Huzzah! Undertale is definitely all of those hand motions. I appreciate they're not spoiling. No, I'm already here. I'm a little hurt. I'm a little hurt that you left me all alone. What is up with Goat Mum? Like, who did she lose? Why is she trying to make up for it with me? Ah, yes! Sweet determination, home slice. No, I am reading it. It better be butterscotch. Butterscotch and cinnamon pie. Interesting. Yeah, I want to have a nice time too. You keep that snail shit to yourself. Another surprise. Is it like how to get XP? Oh. Oh, he patted me on the head. My own room. Oh, don't be burning my pie. This is a pretty sweet room. A box of kids' shoes. And a bunch of sizes. How many kids has she lost? Oh, we'll be dark. We are edgy. This is surprisingly kind of getting dark. I had already got. Oh, she sent me a slice of pie. Sorry, Goat Mum. I wanted to eat pie with you, but I was so sleepy. What is cool shit? Fuck it. Fuck all that cool shit. Oh, it's her room. Oh, fuck it. We'll have a look around the room. It's disrespectful, but we'll do it. Oh, I wonder if this has an effect, though. I don't want to be rude, but I want to know what's there. It's passage. Secretly wants to be a comedian. Typha, group of fireflies, oblong sea pods. Water sausages. Sounds disgusting. I didn't want to look inside. Mate, I didn't want to look at her dirty, dirty socks. I wanted to see if I could turn on the lamp. It's just so, oh no, bonely. It's like dirty, but it's not. Oh, it's a mirror. It's me! Alright, let's go and find Goat Mumsy. Actually, can I look at my stuff now? Nope, still can't look at my shit. Any interesting books? Well, that's the whole reason to have bugs. Read me a story, Goat Mum. I think she was bonely. curriculum. Fuck me. I fall down the hole and suddenly she's planning my entire life. Always wanted to be a teacher. That's why you're tutorializing me. I want something. Oh, that's a horrible question to ask. When can I go home? This is clearly my home now. We live here now. You try to tell me that a Time Lord turned up just to read some books. I'm pretty sure a time traveler could just go to the future and have it all implanted in his fake. This is home now. What should we call it? Home? Good. Good shit right there. Can we take a fire poker? Filed down to make them safer. Of course they have. Look at her. I'm sure she's rounded off every corner in this place. Can we take more pie? The pie's too big. I can't. What if I can't get it up, Ron? Why is the fur in the sink? Dirty goat, Mum. Use the restroom. What, we can't take it? Well, there's a brand name chocolate bar in my fridge right now. Bought it with absolutely no intention of eating it, but you don't see galaxy bars that big just every fucking day. Oh. What? Mum? Mum, I've already looked at everything. It's Levian Song. I'm safe again. I also like that this area is like Cove Plays purple. And yes, I'm totally stealing whatever shade of purple it is and calling it Cove Plays. We didn't go this way before. Frog it! What's up? Ribbit yourself. Oh. Just carrying some groceries. You froggets need to stop being so intimidated by everything. Especially Goat Mum. Oh, wow. Oh, it's only a toy knife. Is that supposed to be off in the distance? Because that's somewhat intimidating. Wait, can I access my stuff now? Oh, I've just been pushing the wrong button all along. Fucking hell. How good is butterscotch? Or HP. Nice. Ferris nice. What can you tell me about this toy knife? Made of plastic, a rarity nowadays. I'm not sure if I really feel better about having a weapon or not. This seems like the type of game where it's probably just a good call to save every time you walk past a save point. I suppose that explains it about the perspectives. It was really confusing to look at. Can I put the knife in here? No? Okay. Maybe miss something in Goat Mum room. I don't want to get into her bed. That's just a little creepy. Anything in the bin? I don't think there's anything regular about a bucket of snails, mate. Tell me a story, Goat Mum. Yes, isn't it? Why are you so obsessed with snails? Is that like the only source of sustenance down here? Sure, tell me about snails. Oh, exciting, is it? flip their digestive systems. Sort the shit out of their mouth? Yeah, that's interesting, sort of. Is she really gonna make me ask? I can't take anything else from there. Unless, is there bleach under the sink? That was just cookie cutters. Could I use them like ninja throwing stars? Oh, see, the chat stopped auto-scrolling again. Oh, fuck it, I'm gonna ask her. She went off in a hurry. Probably a big fucking chair, then. Yeah, I've heard now that Pokemon Go is officially out in the UK. There's been some mighty salt over all the server issues. I, of course, have no idea because I have a shitty Windows phone, and basically having a Windows phone means no fun for you. I'm curious to see if she actually comes back if I wait. Let's just stare at the fire. Yes, cook my face. This side, then that side. Trap me on the barrier, fearful for human attacks. We retreated far, far into the earth. We walked until we reached the cavern's end. This is our new home. Oh, it is the same passage as before. Right, I will just wait here for a bit. See if anything happens. If nothing happens, I'll go check out the basement, because she doesn't want me in there, so I figure she's run off in there. Plus, it's the only other way to go, so it must be the way out. Mom! Oh wait, this is my chair because it's small. Right, I've had enough of my patience being tested. Mom, hurry up! I've got to go, my friends are waiting. Well, this is home. I just want to find more stuff. Right, calm down. Oh, Mum, don't shut me in. Don't weld me to the wall, Mummy. Oh, she's going all school lives on us. Asgore. What's he got against me? Is he racist against Humans? I wonder if anything happens if we do go to our room. Will the game end prematurely? Would it be like, you decided to be a pussy and listen to your mum. Thanks for playing. Can we go to sleep? We can. Perhaps she is back in her chair. Alright, maybe I'm just overthinking the possibilities for this game. And again, I don't really know much about it. I just heard there was a lot of various choices one could make. Loads of little things that add up to a wider scope. Right, now I've had enough of this now. You come here. You stop what you're doing. Am I gonna have to fight her? Toriel, I'm strong, I swear. Strong enough to survive. Let's talk about this. Oh, for fuck's sake. Whoa! Acting aloof. Stop being so bloody childish. Wow. Whoa, God. Come on, think of something. I know it said prove strength. Oh, fuck me, what the hell? I'm a spurred donut. I'm determined to try and talk my way out of this. Oh, fuck, whoa. There's a magical attack. Yeah, let's talk. Let's say, please don't hurt me. I said it twice now. I think it really does want me to fly against expectations. Oh, shit. Oh, wow, she's tough. Ooh. Oh, God. She looks through me. Fucking harsh. Dead on. It still only does 20. Oh God. Wait, there's a pattern. I want to talk my way out of this. Right, no. It's just clearly not an option, is it? Fine. We're going to have to fight and get wrecked. Because I can't take her down 20 HP at a time. Ow. Stop! I probably didn't need to even talk about it. 55 that time. Is she purposely avoiding me now? Seems that way. Remember the frog's words is... Swiftly. Oh, sorry, just... Oh, okay. I think I may have wasted my spider donut for nothing. Yeah, okay. We'll have to go get our HP back and start that again. I assume sleeping brings it back. Humans and monsters. I like the sound of that. Let's go egalitarian on this bitch. Right, cause she's still down there blocking the path. Let's try to beat her up again. Hey, Ghost. Welcome to the stream. Come and watch some scrub do a blind run of this. Just tell me why you're being so obstinate. you. I don't doubt it, but oh, I really should have considered that. Whoa! Oh, jeez. She's gonna kill us. Again, maybe that's the way. Fuck! Oh, that was good, right? Okay. Unskinned. Drugs are bad, okay, thanks for following. She never did that magic attack last time. Whoa! Fucking hoof missiles. Trying to fucking hoof me out. And that's not a great hit. Nope. Stop looking through me. It hurts my feelings. That's gotta be dead on. Yeah. I'm gonna feel really bad if I kill her. The fact her little kind of retaliation there doesn't even seem to be trying to hit me is worrying. Oh, that was shit. It's still doing 50. Oh, what? No! I didn't want to crit like that. I want to. Ugh. Don't die. Is she seriously gonna die? Mom! Come, Mom! Go, Moms! Heartbroken, no! I'm a monster! Ugh. Oh, well. It fucked me. And then the game died. I feel that's my punishment. Yeah, long ago. Undertale. Right. How far did I get? I think this is after I got the knife. Yeah. Yeah, the game was so mad with me, it failed. Sure, tell me about the snails again. Is it going to be a different fact? I have a chainsaw-like tongue called a ratchula. I actually did know that. I think that makes me a bit lame. I want to leave, but I don't want to kill you. I'm scumming it. I don't want to kill her. She's been nothing but nice. She made me a pie. You don't just go around killing people who make you pies. Anyone willing to give their time to make you a baked good? It's worth keeping around. I'm a scum dog millionaire. I really don't know my options. You said, like, you know, about mercy, but they didn't seem to do shit. Like, fleeing was just gave me the old, yeah, that's right, you've been tell. Go to your room. Why can't you cheer me on as I face Asgore? See, I've saved scum, but I don't wanna... Like, I don't wanna look up how to do it. She know that I failed before? I feel like Luke Skywalker. I will not fight you! I find it hard to believe she will actually kill me. So, maybe I should just tank hit. She just came. I'll tell you what I'm doing. What I wanted to do from the start but felt was wrong. Attack or run away. No! You will talk to me. We will come to a decision about this. I'm proving that I'm a good person. Just not going around killing goat mums. Oh. Stop it. Oh, you will look me in the eye and you will see my resolution not to fight you. Go away. It is, isn't it? It's just got a loop. Oh, here we go. Oh, I'm not going anywhere. I'm sure you would, but like, it's a whole game to be played. We have our love, Goat Mum. They can't take that from us. We talk? Oh, the game does remember. I guess I just keep hitting spare then. No. This entire character has just been designed to make me feel horrible, hasn't it? Oh, I think she's finally doing it. Oh! Hey, up! back. What? No, I wanted to come back and visit. No. Oh, Mum. Oh, I could fucking cry. Now, here. So you should have done that earlier. You think I like killing you? Mate, fucking wreck my emotions. If it gives me the option to come back later, I'm going to do it. Flowey, you can get fucked, mate. I'm not acting cocky. I know what you did. Oh, fuck. The game really does remember. Mate, it was a mistake. Oh, shit. It called me on save scumming. Yep, straight up calling me on save scumming. No, you're not the only one with the power. Yes, they do. Mate, stop with the creepy face. Don't watch me with that face. Go back to the other one. Let's ride. Mate, this game. Toby Fox, you are an interesting entity. Okay, I guess we're out then. The real fight begins, sure, but can it ever be as bad as killing Goat Mum? There's a camera hidden in the bushes, what? Don't just say that and give me no other options. What the hell? My health still... Yeah, my health is still down too. What the shit? Yeah, it's really good. I'm surprised. I didn't think this would be my kind of thing. That really is quite some atmospheric shit you got going. Whoa, what the hell? Who's there? I'm being stalked by Negaskull. Which is serpentine. They'll never be able to get us. Oh god, it is Negaskull. Can I run, please? Human! You don't seem like a pal. What are you? That better be your hand. Ah! It's Bonely! He just made me pull his fucking finger! Yes, I am human. It's not that funny. Sans the skeleton. Sans the humor, mate. Human patrol. Pyrus. I'm guessing he's gonna be a dick. Yep. Alright, go through. You made him too wide. What's this guy on my side? That conveniently shaped lamp. Perfect. Won't see shit. Wait, fucking dude for a skeleton. You know what's up, motherfucker! Calibrate your puzzles. chilling out. He's fucking around with whoopee cushions for some reason. Oh, he's going with the old bluff. Hey, must you shout everything? I did come through here. How does a skeleton get buff? Say, look at him. His brother's a little short, squat motherfucker, and he's just like Brock Lesnar or some shit. The Great Papyrus. Oh, I'm sure I'll give you something you deserve. It's neither of those. Oh, I see. He just wants some friends. It's a cinnamon roll. I won't take it back. He is beefcake. In a shower of kisses every morning. Mate, what the fuck? Mate, I'm not kissing him. Oh, you lazy bones. Because you see, he is Am Bones. Boondoggle. A ton of work today. Oh my god, with the fucking buns! Stop with the virus. Oh. Fuck me. Fuck! Mate! Stop it! Yeah, I made a pun too! I don't want to come out. There's too many puns flying around. I'm going to get one in the eye. Oh, well, we better get fucking moving then. I don't want to sit for any more of those. Bottles of ketchup, mustard, and relish. Could I steal them? I guess not. I want your fucking relish anyway. Oh, here it comes. Oh, obviously. But I thought you wanted to capture humans. Okay, I guess we'll go make Papyrus's day. Undertale. Fuck. Not you too. They got you. They've ensnared you with their pernicious grasp. Save. Sweet. This is a box. A pox lover. Yeah, that music's proper nice. Oh, what the fuck is this? Why does his teeth move like that? Snowdrake. Heckle. Let's try and tell a joke. A bad ice pun. I hope that's not racist. Oh fuck, I think he may have considered it racist. You can't just go around making ice jokes at snowdrakes, mate. Let's see if we can tell a better joke. Oh, right. Oh, shit. Oh, mate! It's practicing his next pun. Right, one more. Right, that's not getting us anywhere. Conception. Oh, can I? This teen comedian fights to keep a cat aborted. Right. So Now I can laugh at his joke. It smells like a wet pillow. See if I can laugh at it now. Grandpa still drinks pump. Yeah. Fuck you, Dad. I'm gonna make my dreams happen. I'm gonna have a comedian's career. It's a cool joke. Fucking. Can we go with this now? I'm still not getting XP. I hope XP isn't super important. Right, that's getting more of an idea now. It's a little bit more than just randomly picking acts. Sure, why not? Oh, I want to call. Let me call it. Oh, I guess that guy is fishing for dates. Hi, Tammy. How's it going? I'm dying. Hey, mate. I'm coming. Don't you rate want to see me? Stop freaking out. Shall we get on with this? Sure am, bud. Pure blood. Twat. Hey, there's a lemon behind that lemon-shaped rock. OMG, look at that human. Got it. That'd be so great. I'd be so popular. Get all the girls and the boys. Fuck it. Why discriminate? Why? It's the great papyrus. I hear that. I am the great humongous. Nope. None of that's happening. Then. Yeah, you don't even know what you're doing, mate. You're dog chasing a tire. Then he runs off. And I suck it out for you. Hey! Ugh, what the fuck? I thought I was gonna have to, like, talk my way out of papyrus. You've gotta do nyah-ha-ha-ha in a Skeletor voice. Nyah-ha-ha-ha! Delicious beverage. Struts interview. Ain't got time for no normal shit. Time to strut it up. Alright, let's follow stream advice. This team wonders why it isn't named Ice Hat. Because Ice Hat's not a pun. Alright, mate, calm down. Whoa. Why does your hat fire stuff? About a certain article clothing. Could it be his hat? Let's compliment his hat. It is a great hat. What the fuck is this? It's snowing dandruff. Gross. God. No, mate, seriously, your hat, it's really great. Oh, fuck. Okay, should be safe there. Ice Cap also wants a hat for its nose. Maybe you've got an obsession. Maybe if I go with ignore, then it'd be like number of ways to describe. I'm just thinking, like duh. I'm thinking, what if I ignore his hat, like? Because he seems to love it so much. If I go blase, it's like, yeah, sure. It's pretty nice, I guess. Whatever. Let's go with that. Tear your eyes away from this magnificent hat. I'm ignoring your hat, mate. I tried to feed your delusions. Now I'm going to... Yes. That's the reaction I wanted. What hat, mate? I haven't even seen one today. Oh, don't be that kid. Yeah. There we go. Continue to ignore it. Right, okay, I guess after this we'll go with spare. Whoa. Ooh. Desperate for attention. A fair bit of gold, I guess. But still. Steal the hat. Maybe I should have stole the hat. I wonder who built this. Papyrus, come on, mate. Oh, I don't want to read it again. Yeah, I love it. Rips on sands for how lazy he is. And look at this piece of shit sentry. Mate, your roof's not even on properly. I imagine he's the same. Let's just go with Lab. Oh, wait. Oh, I didn't think of that. I have much to learn in how to Undertales. I want to just tell a joke. Let's see if we can save this. Maybe I've just fucked it up already. Ugh. Try to tell another joke. Come on, you like jokes, I like jokes. Right. Assessing the crowd. Yeah, come on. Give me a joke. Give me a joke. I'll laugh. I'll make you feel nice. Make me feel good. Practicing his next pun. Right, so we've got to build up to it. Can't just come out pun swinging. Oh, fuck. Oh, I was looking at chat. Duh. Since I've died anyway, why don't we try stealing that hat? It's the new in thing to steal little teenage hipster hats. Our opportunity cometh. What's worse? Mate, don't you be worried about how naked my head is. How'd you like that, huh? No one's paying attention to you now. Oh, for fuck's sake. Don't worry, mate. I'm not looking at that. Don't even know what you want me to look at. Ah, that old chestnut. Desperate for attention. Alright, he's desperate. Let's try to steal his hat. And succeeded. It melted my hands. It's just a block of ice now. One zero defense. Without its cap, it is nothing. What's the point? Oh, buddy. But I guess now I should spare it because it's defeated, but... this still looks fine. Hey, good for you, Ice. There you go, you're coming round. Thank you for following, Papyrus. Yeah, I like my hair too. Well, now that everyone is assured of themselves, let's spare it. 35 gold? Thus far, that is a fucking record. Get on. We can't move. The sign said so. If we can't move, we can at least take a sip of our drink. No, I figured I had to compliment the ice. We stole his identity. We had to reassure him that he is more than just a hat. What's happening? Oh, mate, who is this dodgy fuck? Oh, it's a Tyrannosaurus fox? Shit. Doggo? Mate, he is armed to the fucking teeth. Look at him. Fucking foxhound up in this bitch. Easily excited by movement. Hobbies include squirrels. Hey. Successfully predicted that one. If I pet it, that's a movement. Let's try check again. No, it won't move this time. But fleeing counts as movement. Right, one more check. See if anything particularly different happens. If not, we'll go with spare. It certainly won't move. If you're leading me down the garden path with pet, I'd not be happy. I've been pet. It's fucking calm down, mate. Doggo has been pet. Let's really freak him out then. See, logically in my head, petting it would involve moving, and he would know something's happening. Instead, I'm just freaking him the fuck out. Woof, 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 woof. One more. There's no end to this constant attention and affection. Alright, no, I know what I said. Oh, I didn't mean to check. I meant to pet. Pot. Just wants to smoke the weed. So, I'm getting plenty of gold, but... Some dog treats for this, yeah. Has he fucked off permanently, or is he about to pop up again? Hey, dog treats. Someone's been smoking dog treats. I told you he wanted the weed. Alright, Sans. Special attack. Right, that seems like something that probably would have been better explained before the doge. Right. Ah, stop trying to confuse me with collars. I had a feeling something to that effect would occur. Buff. Well, it seems our choice is ice. We're snowed in town. And ice. There's always ice. Hey, up. Napping all night. That's sleeping, mate. Come on, you wanted a common. Quite shocking. You say it like that to fun. Electricity maze. Wow. Yeah, sure, sounds like great fun. Probably how it's actually small. We'll see about that. I will have fun just to spite you. What's up? What's up, Doc? Mate, done yourself. Fucking twat. Oh, that seems like something that I should probably remember. You told me the answer, dickhead. Shit, this one might be dodgy. Sad. Seriously. What girl in high school hurt your brother? I've noticed it. It's a party costume. Is she autistic? It's kind of sweet that you would say that about your really fucking weird brother. Right, let's just go quickly check out up. Because right seems like the actual way to go. Oh, it's a snowman. I am a snowman. I want to see the world, but I cannot move. But you'll melt. Oh, I do love a good snowman piece. Snowman piece. He has 45 HP. Takes to the ends of the earth. Okay, so it's probably better served not using for health, but I bet this game's gonna make it so that he melts. And that upsets it. The fuck is this? Osmosis Jones? Mate, I don't think you understand. Yep. Is that her? Would you like some nice cream? 15 G's. Fuck it, why not? I'm curious. Have a super duper day. Well, I was just gonna have a duper day, but if you're gonna supersize it, I guess it only costs an extra 30p. Instead of a joke, the rapper says something nice. Oh, okay. Nothing there. This looks like a puzzle. What are you planning, Sans? Snow decahedron. Mate, that's some bad design. And a pun. Ugh. It took a second. Hey, don't judge me just because I like a snowman piece. Oh. Oh, I see. We are playing. It's playing the soccers. The footballs. Mate, that ice. Mate, forget about the ice. Go the other way. And he scores! I prefer to think of it as football instead of golf. I love ball. Me and ball, all the way. Go on, I bet it does. Let me take it. Let me take the flag. Fine. Can we do it again? For another whole one piece of gold. That's right, the stakes are high on this one. If we did it 15 times, we could maybe buy another ice cream. Mate, why was this so much easier before? Bam. Oh, now we've done it. Easy does it. Come on. Oh, purple flag. When you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of the ball. Alright, well, it's a 2 G's. Is this going to be like that old trick? Where it's like, you try to convince your parents to give you 1p for pocket money that week, and then the next week they double it, and they have to double it every time. And you hope your parents are somehow stupid enough to think, that won't get out of control. I swear the properties of the thing changes each time. That or I'm a raging fucktard. Easy. Fuck. I do enjoy this piano. It's reminiscent of the type of animes I like to watch. Come on, blue flag. Trick shot! Do I get another 2 gold? I'm not fucking hanging around for that all day. Let's go talk to Sandsman. Enter Sands. Fried snow, mate. Can I get that with some sky hooks and tartan paint? Jeez. You know what, fuck it, I don't care. Go on, give me fried ice. Nah, mate, fuck off. You're trying to scam me. You cheeky bastard. Is this more doge? His, but they're out at the moment. The fuck was all that about with the smells? Also, try to tell me that humans smell terrible. Not me. Oh, it's time for another poozle. Ready for what? What you got? I beg to differ. You help me solve this puzzle. Do I get to select anything? Do I have to use the mouse? Or is it a scam? Cig? A cigarette would be nice, but... I found cigars. It's a lot simpler than that. Sand, you lazy fuck. That's meant to be the easy one. Baby bones. Ugh, don't just be talking about a baby's bone. I would do it, but I wasn't quite sure how to, That's crossword, obviously. Hey, I'm not weird, you're weird, fuck you. Hey, that's not how it works. Yeah! Oh, man, dark. Can I still try to solve it? Sig. Cigars. Monster. I don't know how to do things. Right. Fuck it then. I don't need that. Oh, save point. That's nice. Mate, a mouse doesn't need to heat spaghettis. Mate, you're giving it all away here. Mate, if I can, I'm just gonna take the spaghetti with me. Frozen spaghetti? Scammed. Could I combine the two? Let me defrost my spaghettis. Ah, fuck you then, mouse. Dog marriage. That's just it. Warning. Dog marriage is a thing. Oh, hey, up. Lesser dog appears. I don't know, mate. He looks pretty brutal. That's a lot of petting options. Stone dagger made of pomegranate. Stone dogger. Wait, just likes going dogging. Oh, fuck off. You didn't hit me. Let's go with pet number 4. Oh, wait. What the fuck? I got confused. Pet number 1. Right. Blue one. Fine. See. Let's go with pet number 5. Hey, up, fucking necky bastard. Whoa, ease up. Why you gotta be so aggressive? Which one did we do? Pet number 2. Mate, it was a good dog, but it's getting too necky for its own good. So, 3? The excitement knows no bounds. I think it will break the surly bonds. Doge, stop jumping at me. Down, boy. Overstimulated. Shit, maybe I should have cut my losses. Spare? Okay. This looks puzzlish. Just clear it all away. X marks the spot, but I can't do nothing. Maybe I was supposed to go over it first. Did it work? It did. No, if it works, it works. Oh, fucking A up. Hard man dose. Where's that smell? Have their hoodies blinded them? Bad jazz. That was like a really bad Frasier link. Trees. Don't eliminate me. Shit. What the fuck? Oh, I guess this is Doge assault you. Dog of me. Dog aressa. Husband of Dog aressa knows only what he smells. What the fuck? Oh, wait. No, blue soul. This puppy finds a hubby lovely. Smells only. Okay. Wait. Ah, oh, fuck. I thought the blues just didn't hurt at all. Do I have to stay still for it not to hurt? I don't fucking know. I should know, but I don't know. Right. That's a dog. Pet. Oh, fuck's sake. I misread that.
Pet the dog until it's at the bottom of the screen.
Oh, fucking. This game's so odd. So this time we'll do four? And maybe it won't get overexcited? Doge, no. Doge! My HP is precious. It was a good dog. You missed. But now it's overstimulated. Fuck. Check the trees. Another camera is shady as fuck, mate. Oh, here we go again. So try not to die this time, eh? Again, what's with the J's? Don't eliminate me. You did that before. Didn't care for it. Fuck it. Let's random roll around. Try to hide our scent. You smell like a weird puppy. Human tail. The humans have tails. No, I do not. Right, okay. The dogs may want to re-smell. Do it then. What the shit? What? How do I avoid this? That's ridiculous. Maybe pet now? They think I'm a lost puppy. Fuck it. Just roll around again. That just seems to have reset events. Easy does it. Easy. Mate, seriously, how the fuck am I supposed to avoid this? How do you avoid that? That's ridiculous. Just when you think you're getting somewhere. Right. For just the sake of it, I'm gonna save it here. And I'm going to take a quick smoke break, so like 10 minutes tops. So I'll be back in a bit. Why don't you enjoy my break? And we're back. Right, I don't know why I'm holding the mouse. Mouse does not help. Right. What have you guys been chatting about? Oh, ah yes, I am back. Should probably actually click on the window. I got confused by XSplit. Right, let's go try and deal with this freaking doge. Oh shit. Right, I'm just gonna keep petting this thing this time and see if this neck actually just fucking turns into Trump Tower. It's pretty sad that a friend of yours wouldn't try the game because the fan base is so rabid. I don't know if it's the... Oh, shit. Right, forgot how that works already. I don't think it's the Steam version. I downloaded this, like, nearly 2 years ago. So... I don't really know. I forget. I think I just went straight to XSplit's, like, site and downloaded this one. Pant, pant. Woof, woof. Pet again. It was a good dog. And now we run. Overstimulated. It really does just keep going. Might be something to look into. Pretty much anything I stream using XSplit is PC games from Steam anyway. But I don't know. Critical pet dog excitement increased. Wait, his center of gravity is going to be thrown off. He's going to take off. You have to jump up to pet the dog. Motor revving. Pet again. Don't even pet it. It gets more excited. Come on, I want to stop it. Come on, I want to see it take off. I can't even barely see its eyes. Kettle whistle. It's going nuts. You truly belong with us here in the clouds. It's too late. It cannot hear you. Did it just break its neck? Oh, it's coming back. It's below the box. Jesus Christ, it'll take forever. Yeah, Christina, thank you for following. Right. I'm just gonna keep doing tapping. I'm not even gonna read. Because this looks like it'll take a while. That tongue is going nuts. Wait, you're going into the text box. You're not supposed to live there. I don't have a problem. The dog may have a problem. Come on, dog. Foxy Girl Minecrafter, thank you for following. So I guess something pretty crazy is going to happen when it gets below the box. Was it going to be some pun about thinking outside the box? If he keeps panting this fast, he's going to pass out. If he zigzags back up, then we may have a problem. Not really a man anymore. More neck than human. Is unpetable, but he appreciates the attempt. What are you talking about? There's so much more dog to pet. Oh. It's upset because it can't see us. Go on, surely we can pet it to the point where it comes back up. I don't think anything else is going to be happening. Okay. Such a necky bastard. Right, okay. I don't think anything else is happening here. Let's spare the doge. 20 gold. Not bad. Oh, wait, no, it does keep going? Oh, fucking... Maybe I should switch to turbo so I don't have the steam delay. I'm just too impatient. But he was taking so long, it seemed like he wasn't going to come any further. I am disappointed. Right, let's try and figure these guys out. I feel like I was going along the bright lines before by making them think I'm a puppy. Right, smell like a weird puppy. Fine, as long as we don't move. Alright, so, re-sniff me. Smell alright. What? Smells like a woof. A baby woof. Dog's pretty amazing. Me! Re-sniff it. Dogs already know you smell fine. Okay. Oh, fucking... What do you do about this? Fucking... What do? Go under them back. I suppose now, if we were all willing to sit through it again, we could do this. No, fuck, I didn't mean to do that. Wait, then I wasn't paying attention to that. Oh dear. Pet Doge. We shall see what this doge can do. It'll be a lot better once it stops attacking me back. Here we go. Spam the buttons. It's okay, we already read the funny responses. I didn't want to check it. I feel this needs a montage song. This needs a Rocky-esque montage. We've been training all our lives to pet this doge. Now we're gonna give it our all. Oh, fuck's sake. I did it again. Ugh, come on. Come back to me, Doge. Come back to me. Let me see your ridiculous tongue. Hey, look at his tail. I've only just noticed his tail. It's fucking... It's gotta take off. The Miles Prowler is way out of this shit. Oh, there's Doge! Hey, Doge! It continues. It's still going. How far down does the rabbit hole go? Yes, really. Yes, really. It's gone where no dog has gone before. It's got to be done this time. This is all some guilt-ridden, like, hallucination as the dog broke its neck because it got so long. Some things just have to be done. Right, okay. Enough of that spare. Did we get more gold? Fuck, we get loads of gold. Lots of Amoan. Right, so with their married dog's stupid attack, we go under and up. This toxin will continue. Ugh. If I fuck this up again, I won't be making super necky dog. Special smelly jazz. Doji assault. I don't know why puppies apparently smell like... Ooh. Okay, I see what you guys meant now about going down and under, but fuck me, it is close. I fucked it up the first bit, but... Right, sniff me. Right, there. Nice and simple. Okay. We're just once again being a fucktard before. But what do we do now? Is it the pet route? And then do I then pet the other one? Ah, shit. It's not the same as before. Saying sickly sweet things to each other. I didn't leave you out, you got pet first. Oh, fuck. Their mind's a bit expanded. Oh, right, so now we can spare? Sweet! Thanks, weird puppy. No problem. I kind of want to go... I want to go save. Before I fuck up again. and also give me my health back.
Thank you.
I got so flustered by so much of the screen being taken up by the axes that I kind of like... It's like when you play a Souls game and the first time you see a ridiculously huge boss and you're kind of like, oh, what do I do? And they're kind of like... When it's really simple, but like the intimidation factor kind of ruins it. Well, ruins it for you that first time. Turn every X into an O and press the switch. Okay. Guessing I'm gonna have to leave the screen and come back. Right. I see. The Midas touch was what I needed. What? How did you avoid my trap? What? Any trap left for you? Oh, a spaghetti. I've got a feeling he won't like it if we left it. He'll feel insulted. Mate, have as much as you like. Master Chef. You didn't even defreeze it. You didn't cook it. Ha 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 ha. This guy's got issues. Can we just chat? Started a salt collection. What the fuck is wrong with these guys? Yeah. Alright, just gotta say the same shit again. Yeah. Fucking salt collection. Sure. Fuck knows what it does. What I say is, you were taking a long time to arrive, so I decided to improve this puzzle. Right, so it's different. So what I'm saying is, worry not. The Great Papyrus! Into an O, then press the switch. But you said it was different now. So do they have to be triangles? Right, so. They still have to be circles. I think we did it. Sweet! I don't need no help from you. You're a skeleton. You probably don't even have a brain. What's the next puzzle? What ridiculous shape have you got it in now? Sans? Lazy bastard. Nope, I'm in there. This looks a little more interesting. Have you pixelated out a picture of Hitler's face? It's made by the great Dr. Aphis. Or Alphys? Tiles must have further switch, they will begin to change colour. Each colour has a different function. Red tiles are impassable, you can only drop them on. Yellow tiles are electric, they will electrocute you. Green tiles are alarm tiles, if you step on them, you'll have to fight a monster. Orange tiles are orange scented. Well, I do like that. Though for some reason that has reminded me, I have toffee crisp cereal in the cupboard and I've never had it. I've been waiting for a moment to break it out. I hope it's not as much of a letdown as Lion cereal was. If I smell more delicious, then the monsters will want me more. Water tiles, swim through, like, but if you smell like oranges, the piranhas will bite you. I didn't know piranhas liked orange so much. Blue tile is next to a yellow tile, the water will also zap you. Well, that makes sense. Purple tiles are slippery, you will slide to the next tile. However, the slippery slope smells like lemons, which piranhas don't like. Purple and blue are okay. Finally, pink tiles. They don't do a damn thing. Step on what you like. Yep, that was plenty of stuff to... Yeah, sure, I understand. What else? This puzzle is entirely random. I thought the switch, it will make a puzzle that's never been seen with human eyes before. Yeah, get ready. Oh, what? Right, oh no, it's choosing one. I thought I was actually going to have to solve it as it was changing. Mate. Mate, you bumbling idiot. All that build-up. Sad, what is wrong with your brother? Start cooking lessons. It's been improving a lot. Mate, it was frozen. A whole year, eh? Can I change it? The machine isn't working. Well, obviously, mate. Oh. This ain't the Doge, is it? It's the broken head of a snow Doge. Seems like the base of a snow dodge. Mate, he went mad at an angle. His head fell off. Knowing that dog will never give up trying to meet the perfect snow dog. Push you with determination. I'm determined to make a doge that won't break its own neck. Palmer raisins. Don't think they're real, but I would totally try them. Filled with inspiration. But, as it built, kept getting more excited about the sculpture. It's then got longer and longer, and it added more and more snow until the weight of it just killed it. Classic papyrus. Is he someone I'm going to be with throughout a lot of the games? He's just going to turn up and... Oh, shit. I didn't want to do that. Oh, wow. I didn't think that one through. It's a snow papyrus. Mate, he wishes he was that ripped. It's a lump of snow with the word sans written. Lumpy sans. I wonder which of them made those. Right, okay. That's... Oh, shit. It's a little more complicated than I thought. Right, if I fail this one first try, it's because I really didn't think about it too much. Hello. I seem to have bumblefucked onto the right answer. Boom! Fucking fluke of the century. Where are we going? Why was there snow on my head? Oh, fucking the puns! Pomeranian. Right. Sans! You've infected this entire world with puns. What the fuck is in that wall? You will tell me right now, Sans. Don't give me that shit, Sans. I saw what was in that wall. Let's wait until the eyes disappear before going through. Oh, I'm guessing that's because I got sore. What the? Gift Trot confronts me. No, don't fight. Undecorate, decorate, gift. What's he like? Some teens decorated it as a prank. Oh, I see. No, buddy. I'm gonna help. Distrust my youthful demeanor. Undecorate. Non-dog related reasons. So there's normal reasons, not Palmer reasons then. Whoa. Fuck. That whole segment really does kind of keep you on your toes. Stroke cane. Me slightly less irritated. I hope you are almost hopefully that's it. Lenticular bookmark of a smug teen winking. A great burden has been released from your fuck. Anything else? A great gift. Check. No, I think we're good to go with a spare. 20 gold is mine. I totally just lucked out on doing that first time. I mean, to be fair, you could count it as not first time, because first I went straight off the edge. Right, I don't have conclusive evidence that if I move when these eyes are there that I'll have to fight, but still. No, I'm not lost. A little cautious, maybe. Go fuck off, eyes. Do you want? What's going on up in here? Ooh. I don't know what's going on, but I kind of dig it. It's a door. Yeah, mate. Helpful. I guess that's not correct then. Is it a get them all in the right order? Or do only a couple of them go on? Is there any context in this room? Oh, just sparkly things. Oh, wait. Is it that, maybe? Up, down, down, up, down. I don't think that's a thing. I think I'm talking out of my ass on that one. Okay, I just thought it was some random thing, but yeah, if we can come back later, then I'll come back later. Now I have to pass that place with those eyes again. Let's just test the theory. Okay, no, I guess I was just overthinking it again. Onwards. It's a snow puff. And this is also a snow puff. But what about this one? And this, surprisingly, it is a snow puff. Snowpuff. Let's get bored of it now. Is it really a snowpuff? Is the chair really a chair? Eh? Was there really? Oh, there was. What's this? Woof. Woof to you too. Ooh. Doge. Oh, it's like a mini Sadaharu. Okay, no, it's not mini anything. Oh, shit. Here we go. It's the greater dog. Can I also send this guy's neck to the sky? Back and pet. Play, ignore. Let's just do a check. It's so excited that it thinks fighting is just play. Oh, mate, that's so cheap. It smells like freshly squeezed puppy juice. Oh, mate, that's fucking grim. Snow poif. Okay, I kind of want to use a help item. Right. What? What? Mate! Well, what a waste of a fucking spider arca here. I guess try play? Greater dog is not excited enough to play with. Okay. Oh, fuck. It's really annoying. I understand how to do the blue. You don't move, but like, butt pie. That's a nice way of shortening butterscotch pie. Is this as sweet as you? No. Oh, mate, the timing on that is beyond me at this point of the night. Right, so let's excite the dog. It's too far away to pet, you just pet the air. Well, I'm sure I look like a right tit, but I timed that piss poorly. Yeah, we're probably gonna die, which might be a great idea. Beckon. Right. Right, that makes sense. Bring it closer, pet it, it gets more excited. Ah, mate! Great dog is seeking affection. I know. That's what I was hoping for. Curls up in your lap. But the dog is so huge. It falls asleep. Oh. Then it wakes up. Fuck me. Oh. No. Fuck. Yeah, I didn't really want to use either of those health items, but it looks like that's not important now, because I should have them back. Alright, did you say anything of importance? No. Okay. Oh, mate, I've got to do this again? I don't remember the fucking way I did it. Maybe I did remember the way I did it. Why is the bark so painful? Right, there was nothing to be gained down here, was there? Nope. So we shan't bother. It's a Snowpuff. This is also a Snowpuff. This, however, is a Snowpuff. Surprisingly, it's a Snowpuff. Snowpuff. Is it really a Stay Puffed? Behold, a Snowpuff. Eh? Yep, give me the G. And here we go again. Oh, it wasn't that far back. Weff, weff. Pretend to be cute. Comes out with hooked spear. Let's do it! Alright, greater doge. Beckon. Flecking sob slurber into my fag. Do I just stay here? Nope. but I guess I can fake it out. Alright, great dog is seeking attention. Give me the old pet. Yep. And then he goes and does that. Oh, fuck, this is gonna get me. Hey! We finally did it for once. Jesus. Greater dog is patting the ground with its front paws. Right, now we play. It spats on the ground. Greater dog picks up all the snow in the area. That's a lot of snow. This area is basically just snow. It is still cute with its armor. But its head's so tiny in it. Now dog is very tired. It rests its head on you. Yes. Greater dog wants some TLC. Ignore maybe? Or do I have to pet it again? Total loving care. That's what TLC is meant to stand for, isn't it? As you pet the dog, it sinks its entire weight into you. Your movement's slow, but you still haven't pet enough. Oh, okay. Right. Fake out. Fake out! And fake out. Pet capacity is 40%. Let's pet it again. Decisively. It's at 100%! Oh, cute doge. Greater dog is contented. Sweet! I won! Aww! Little doge friend. Oh, he got in the wrong way round. Now he looks like he has a big white fucking willy. Ugh. Wait, how far back was the save point? I kind of want to save again. Before I fuck things up. Can I go back? Yep, just sliding along. Don't think it's gonna make me do that puzzle again. Give me my health. Don't go off the edge. Oh, I went off the edge. Just try to line this up a little better. All good. Why you gotta have hots for hot doge? Why can't you just eat a hot doge? And not like that. Or like that. I don't know. Why don't you just rub Jax's cunt? It's Balkan Skull. I've got a feeling you're gonna screw it up somehow. The Gauntlet of Deadly Terror. Mate! It will fully activate. What are the odds it just falls apart? Cannons will fire, spikes will swing, blades will slice, each part will violently swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest shots of victory will remain. Arms ready, mate. Because you are about to do it. Go on. What's the clip? It's not gonna do anything, is it, mate? Take that dog off of that bit of rope. Well? Fucking excuses. Expertly cooked. Mate, I've seen your cooking. Frozen spaghetti. How do you even? Papyrus, you fuck up. I don't know what I'm looking at. Yeah! Hey! Hey! Sans, seriously, your brother needs help. understand them. I can just be a little shitty at dodging them. Hey, we reached the place. Because we snowed in. Get it? The puns. How much gold do I have? 263. Now, that seems like a lot, but I haven't been to a proper shop yet, so... Mate, that is one shady-looking shopkeep. What have you got? Tough glove. Defense seems good. Attack doesn't seem like something I care about. Heals HP 11 times 2, eat it twice. Bicycle. That seems like a pretty sweet investment. What though? Do I really need to buy shit twice? Sell something. It does kinda start spending money on old branches and used bandages. I'd be our business in Jiffy. Hey, I work in the second hand trade. It's my bread and butter. Right, so... Does this manly bandana just only work once? Like, I can use it in a single battle if I need extra defense? Or is it an item I can equip, like, for a permanent buff? If I go back, I can see somebody. That sounds interesting. Ominously interesting. So now I'm probably just gonna backtrack all the way to the beginning just to figure it out. What? Sighing Jerry. Confront you sighing and Jerry. Okay, right. Ice cap. Ignore. Fuck me. Mate, got enough shit flying around. Pretty sure Ice Cap just made a joke. No, not Ice Cap, Snowdrake. So, laugh? Oh, mate, fuck, gotta pay more attention. Right, Snowdrake sword. So, we'll ignore Ice Cap again. You in your hands. Oh, bad place. Right. Ice cap sword. So, who is Jerry? Ditch. Because he looks like a loser. No attack. Everyone knows Jerry. Makes attacks 2 seconds longer. Oh, mate, what a dick! Kasai. I imagine this, trying to defend against these attacks would be so bad if I just spared the two of them already. In fact, I will do that. Fuck off, guys. Ugh, what a prick. I'm gonna ditch him as well. Mate, Jerry's a loser. You say I can see somebody. Is it Mama Goat? Mate, it's not a TARDIS, it's a doghouse. Like a ranger's house now. It's not you. flawless determination. How could I ever fail? I suppose now that I've done the main puzzles, I shouldn't be troubled going through here. Maybe a rando monster attack. Like this one. Jerry came too. Did I just ditch Jerry? Or have I got to leave him till last? Leaving him till last seems like the way to go. Right, so Jerry literally has zero attacks. Okay. To the bathroom. Good, fuck off then. Mate, no one cares about your derpy hat. Right, so you go spare. And then ditch. Fuck you, Jerry. Too fast for me, I'm good. It's a hole. Sweet. Learning so much today. The dog's not back yet. There's a tough glove in there all along. Oh, fuck the toy knife. The rest of that seems fine. But yeah, well, up there, that's where the stupid note was. And this is where we met the bones. The angry Dr. Bones. Somewhat longer than I remembered. Are you looping on me? Are you RJ looping on me? That was just really fucking long. Jesus. I cannot now help feel that I've been scammed. Radical Daystar. Did I just miss like a tiny little thing, or did you just fucking get me good? Right, Well, it's a long walk back to Snowed In. You know what, mate? Fuck off. Tell your jokes to someone else. Just before 1 a.m. Well, I do have work tomorrow, but I did stay up until like 3:30 last night. Ah, bollocks. After staying up so late last night, I thought today was going to be a horror show, but it actually wasn't the worst. Other than the basic fact that I had to go to work. Right, so Sans not here now. We've already done this before. It's just, oh, you bastard. Fuck! Why did I do any of that? Cerberus Guns would say, don't act dumb. I did it. I did it all for you. The acting of dumb. Just not as good as saying that as you are, right? Don't usually act dumb. Like you. Lol. I've chuffed this. Come on, that's fine, right? Yeah. One more mate. Don't act dumb. Don't act dumb. Fuck it, we're just going back to Snowden. Mate, you're a grown-ass adult. Fuck your teenage problems. Donald Cum. Nice. Is he related to Donald Sutherland? Let's check out the inn. Hello, Usagi-san. Welcome to Snowed In. Snowed In's premier hotel. 80 G's. Nah, mate. Above my maximum hoop. What's maximum hoop? Don't you worry about it. got a feeling they're not efficiently laid out. Let's talk to the townsfolk. That lady over there, something about her disturbs me. Oh, this one. Isn't my little cinnamon just the cutest? Bonbons are so adorable, teehee. Awful teens to my little local monster by decorating this tree like horns. Yes, I've met it. That's how Christmas got started, IRL. From Santa to various locals. So there's still a Santa. Yo. Only children wear striped shirts, apparently. Shady Bear? If there's ever a problem, Skeleton will tell the First Lady about it. Okay. Politics. Sure. Everyone is always laughing and cracking jokes. Trying to forget our modern crises. Druidus, crowding, like a sunlight. I would join them, but I'm just not very funny. All early underground has problems, but we smile anyway. Why? We can't do anything. So why be morose about it? Shut up, you maroon. Don't Donald come. Oh, that's made that song better. Now it's coming, it. Everyone likes come. Hot guys. We all want hot guys. Look at the bartender. He's literally fire. Is that not hot enough? Ah. See? This toothy prick. Isn't human food different from monster food? It does things like spoil. And when you eat it, it passes all the way through your whole body. Disgusting. Love to try it sometime. Oh, it's a great adoke. Wait, what? Derv. That's a dog. That's a dog. Oh, it's Smoke a Bone Doge. Spike collar show of my personality. Attach these to me. Take me for a walk, please. Just walk yourself. Be an independent dog. These drunkards. Someone told me that there are plenty of fish in the sea. Well, I'm taking seriously. I'm actually going to run out of a fish. Dude, chill out. She's rude, loud, and beats up everybody who gets in her way. Yep, that's what all children aspire to. It's getting pretty crowded. So I'm going to start moving here. I don't want to see the erasure of the culture. Maybe I want to see some city slickers in there. Into the butts, right. Bartender, what's the haps in this town? You must know. Gribs. Grilbs. For your glass of water, but he doesn't touch the stuff. Okay, I guess that's everything in grill. Grobies. Mate, the jukebox is broken. Where's the Fonz? He's the only man who can save us now. Well. Oh, there's some more. What's that? Library. Give me a book. Yes, we know that someone is misspelled. Do you think that was intentional or like late, like in the before the game was about to come out, someone noticed it and went, I can't be asked to change that programming now. It's a little support just for the comics and games. Where's the hard-hitting journalism about the underground rabbit S&M clubs? Hey, what are you trying to say about me? You're trying to tell me I'm Donald Cum? Not again. Silence. I thought it was a waste of time, but look at me now. No one word such crazy entire underground. The underground doesn't seem that big. Because they are made of magic, monsters' bodies are attuned to their soul. The monster doesn't want to fight, its defenses were weakened, the cruel intentions of our enemies, the more attacks will hurt us. Ah, fuck it, I can't be asked to go through all that. Anything else in this town? What the fuck's this? It's a mailbox overflowing with unread junk mail. That would usually mean that whoever it's for is dead. Locked. That's where the tunnel comes out. What's this place? It's locked from the inside. What is this, Resident Evil? Oh, it's getting worse. Oh, I see. Oh, no. No, I don't see. Papyrus, is that you? Oh, he's got to break it down for us. He's got to make it real. Another past, another. The admiration for another's puzzle solving skills. The sort of cool, smart person think you're cool. These feelings. What you're feeling right now. Mate, is it piss? After all, I am very great. Yes, you do. No, you don't. But don't you mean bonely? Great Papyrus will be your... No. No, this is wrong. Can't be a friend. You're a human. I'm a Capulet. You're not capturing me, mate. Lifelong dream of being a prick. Well, congratulations, mate. You already are one. Oh, mate. We actually are going to have a little fucking scrap with Papyrus. Check. 2020 says... He likes to say, nyah-heh-heh. It's good to know. God damn Papyrus, you suck. Press a non-bone attack and then spent a minute fixing his mistake. Twat. What if I just play into what he wants? He wants ladies to flirt with him. I don't know what I am, but I'll flirt. What? Flirting? So you finally reveal your ultimate feelings? Well, I'm a skeleton with very high standards. I can make spaghetti. Oh no. Me, all of his standards. You do have to go on a date with me. No, that's not how this works. Let's think about what to buy for his date. Suppose we'll flirt again. Oh, no, let's date later after I catch you. Okay. I'll ask one more time, and if that's not the case, let's think about what to cook for his date. You flirt, but to no avail. Seems acting would escalate this battle. Okay. That's what I have to do. Insult the fucking thing. Dab some bone cologne behind his ear. No, I'm gonna flirt again. See if there's a different response. Byron Harris, what's behind his ear? Mate, this is how we get ants. MTT brand Bishy cream. The fuck is that? Say to no avail, but you're still giving me different dialogue responses. Anime power behind his ear. I'm just gonna keep flirting with you. Cute juice. Ugh. You only get cute juice from a puppy. That means you have to squeeze a puppy. Don't squeeze puppies.
Are you done yet? Attraction sign? Oh.
Fuck this. Papyrus, you're so grim. Ugh, eat yogurt. That definitely sounds like a facial ingredient. Know what I'm saying? This may not be the right thing to do, but I want to see all of his responses. Flirt, stay later, yeah. I think we've reached the end of it. I'm I'm skipping the wrong part. Is this rattling his bones? Yeah. Come on. I suppose they don't. I suppose they burn spirit. Right, okay. So his name has gone yellow, but let's see what happens with her. So you won't fight then. Let's see if you can handle my fabled blue attack. Oh shit, here it comes. Just as Sans predicted. See how that did now, mate? What the fuck? I'm blue now. That's my attack. Yeah! Okay. Does that change the firing options? I'm too busy fighting to fire back. Little shit. Ooh! Gotta time that bastard, right? It's a bit of a tune, this one. Oh, he blew it all over my face. What? I'm not thinking about that date thing. Yes, you are. Oh, they're getting faster. Ugh. What the fuck? Oh, it's close. Special attack. Ugh. Oh, I should have tried to jump two of them. Ugh. Hard to play it cool. I think I'm cracking him. It's my future popularity. Hey, take it by what you have now. Have it. That's what it's going to be if you defeat me, mate. Oh, it's sneaky fuck. I guess that's why we don't hang around at the far side of each screen. Oh, mate. What? No. Fuck! You're too weak. I was easily able to capture you. Sans call it danger zone. I'm in the doghouse now. Yeah. What we got? It's not for part.
Sorry. I have to lock you in the guest room until we arrive. Feel free to make yourself at home.
Refreshments and accommodations have been provided. Yeah, fully yours, Papyrus. You fucking goon. It's just dry food. Mate, give your dog what it wants. Some fresh meat. From a can. Why is he giving us a bone? It's a squeaky bone. Well, can we sleep? To get health back? It's too small to sleep on. Well, we all know that Papyrus makes these things too wide because he's a fuck up. Ah, I see. Ah, it was there. Well.
Now that we are free of his tyranny, we should save the game.
Oh, this town's a little longer than I thought it was. Serpentine Babu. There we go. Try and act hard and go too fast for me, I'm good. What's wrong with this kid? It's like, it's got jaundice. So what's up here then? Ah, more. What have we got? Let's play monsters and humans. Okay, I'll be the monster. Anyone in? What a beautiful lock. Maybe if I don't answer, I'll hear it again. Ah, my patience rewards me. Mate, open the door. Stop jerking off to the door knocks. Open the door! I'll get you next time, motherfucker. Oh my god, it's the rocks that are talking. The world felt so boundless. Let's
Let's move along.
Mate, why the fuck are you farming ice cubes? Are you sending them south so that people can make their margaritas? Okay, there's nothing there. It's Ron Perlman, Joel. You try to say he's the next King Kong? Alright, so if they come in their little weird garage, maybe the sucker's not here now? I've got a feeling it's just gonna repeat itself. It'll be like, what? Dickhead. Hello! Oh, no one's supposed to escape, but I did. Oh, fucking again. I cannot be bothered to fight the virus again. Nah, you know what? I think I'm gonna call it a day. I don't care what you want to cook for your day, mate, you're a prick. So, to everyone that's watched, and to everyone that's followed as well, thank you very much for watching. Undertale's a pretty fun game. I think I will have to play it again, possibly tomorrow night. Or if not, the Tuesday night, because that's my day off, so I should be all fresh and ready to go. So, until next time, if you want to see more, except follow if you haven't already. Or just, I don't know, watch Cerberus Guns channel. He usually hosts me or gives a little shout out. See you guys.